Hi everyone, my name is Amir. This is my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can create bookmarks and headings in Microsoft Word for even more straightforward navigation. This is really helpful if you want to auto-generate table of contents. Once done with the document, I will also show you how you can save this Word document as a PDF while retaining bookmarks and headings. If you find some value in this video, please like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Now let's jump into this. Now we are on our PC. Before we go into the process, I would like to tell you if you like reading, I have written an article in full detail about this topic. You can check out the article on my website. I will provide the link in the card above and in the description box below. Now let's start. Open Microsoft Word. You should be greeted with a blank document. You can also open an existing document as well. As this is a blank document, let's generate some random piece of text by typing this command and hitting enter afterwards to create 3 paragraphs and 6 lines of text each. Let's create headings for each paragraph. Let's say heading 1, heading 2, and heading 3. Assuming these headings are 3 different locations on your document that require creating a heading for. It is a good practice to save progress of your document after significant changes have been made. As I started a blank document, I will not be saving this document. Select the text for first heading, go to References. In the Table of Contents section, click Add Text drop-down. From this drop-down menu, select the level for this heading. Now repeat this process for the other headings as well. To confirm the hierarchy of the headings in your document, go to View tab. In the Show section, check the navigation checkbox. A navigation panel should appear from the left-hand side, revealing bookmarks and headings of your document. Now press Ctrl+S to save your document's progress. Now let's save this document as a PDF while retaining these headings and bookmarks. Go to File menu, then Save As, then Browse. In this window, browse for the location where you want to save this document as a PDF. Give this document an appropriate name. Select File Type as PDF. Now click this option button. This is important. On the next window, define page range, and under this, include non-printing information. Check the checkbox that says Create Bookmarks Using. Then select Heading. Leave the rest as they are and click OK. Now click Save. This should save your PDF with bookmarks and headings. Now let's open the PDF to see if it is saved as intended. Click this bookmark icon to reveal bookmarks and headings in this PDF. You can see this document has these bookmarks and headings. This is it for this video. If you want to know how you can share big files with your teammates using local area network file sharing on Windows 10, click here to watch that video. If you learned something new today, please like this video, share your thoughts in the comment section below, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.